As much as we adore our favorite celebrities, we have to realize that they are basically just human at the end of the day. And like us, they too make mistakes about badmouthing their exes. Well, here are a few of the Bollywood celebrities who insulted their exes in public. Saif Ali Khan on Amrita Singh. Saif once went all out revealing the reasons behind the end of his marriage with Amrita. He said, "It isn't nice to be constantly reminded of how worthless you are, and to have taunts, jeers and abuses thrown at your mother and sister all the time. I have gone through all of it. It's also nice to be married to someone who's fun, beautiful and non-judgmental. All three things. It's better to have a hot and sexy wife, never have room for regret and never say, 'Oh, I wish I was married to a beautiful girl.'" Aishwarya Rai on Salman Khan. So much has been always said about Salman and Aishwarya, but nothing could be as explosive as her comments on her ex. Ash once said, "After we broke up, he would call me and talk rubbish. He also suspected me of having affairs with my co-stars. There were times when Salman got physical with me, luckily without leaving any marks. I stood by him enduring his alcoholic misbehavior in its worst phase, and in return, I was at the receiving end of his abuse, infidelity and indignity. That is why, like any other self-respecting woman, I ended my relationship." Sajid Khan on Jacqueline Fernandez. Sajid once said about Jackie, "While we broke up in May 2013, in reality, right from December 2012, it started becoming sore. When you don't have a woman in your life, you don't have someone constantly nagging you. You end up working better and are more focused. I went for a holiday with her for 5 days in the middle of making Himmatwala and felt so bad when the film didn't do well. For Hamshakals, I did not take a single holiday." Shilpa Shetty on Akshay Kumar. Shilpa and Akshay's relationship was known to everyone in the 90s. Here's what she said about her superstar ex. "Akshay used me and conveniently dropped me after he found someone else. The only person I was upset with was him. But I'm sure he'll get it all back. It's not easy to forget the past so soon. But I'm glad that I have the strength to move on. Today, he's a forgotten chapter. As far as I'm concerned, I will never work with him again. Professionally, things have never looked better.